arduivis-max-model2 input. This is an example of how to write slider data to a serial buffer in Max and use it to control a microcontroller. In this case, the slider in Max routes data to the serial object. The Arduino uses a serial.parseInt method to return the first valid integer from the buffer. The parsed integer is used to control the pulse width modulation of the LED depicted.